Guys, we're here at a vintage toy store in my downtown area called the Imaginarium. They have more than just toys. They have lots of stuff. I found some really cool older masks. They have a little bit of everything. But yeah, I just figured I'd do a little tour and show you guys, so let's check it out.
Good news for me.
All right, guys. So yeah, this is the Imaginarium. They kind of have a little bit of everything for everyone. A lot of retro stuff, a lot of vintage stuff, which I really like. But yeah, it's a really cool store. So if you're ever in the downtown Omaha area, check it out. More videos coming soon. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Later.